Hidden and protected for millennia, an ancient shipwreck in Greece is opening to the public for the first time. Access to underwater sites is typically restricted in Greece to preserve their integrity. But authorities can now allow recreational diving at the shipwreck, thanks to modern-day artificial intelligence.
It's the first time, and not just in Greece but on a pan-European level, that such a site, such a shipwreck so large with so many objects, is opening to the public and divers.
It's called the Acropolis of Sea Wrecks. The site is located off a tiny outcrop off the Aegean island of Alonissos. A wooden vessel sank here in the late 5th century BC, taking with it thousands of amphorae, storage jars used for commerce across the ancient Mediterranean. It's an archaeological wonder, and safeguarding it is a priority for local authorities.
We have installed in specific locations the cameras in order to be able to recognize if anybody or anything like a robotic operated vehicle has entered this protected area. What runs behind this live streaming is a special algorithm with artificial intelligence that is able to recognize in real time various classes of objects.
Using image recognition software, the underwater cameras can also alert administrators instantly if the wreck is in danger of being disturbed. The system, called NOUS, Undersea Vision Surveillance System, works with an algorithm that can recognize the difference between a fish, a robotic vehicle, or a diver, even at night. Dimitris Kirkomelis, an underwater archaeologist, says this technology could make more archaeological sites accessible to the public.
This project makes us feel secure about the protection of the antiquities. It was something that was missing. Actually, it will help us in making the next step that is necessary for visitors to come to the wreck.